apparently on us. This weather's getting too bad, it's getting too foggy. It's snowing a lot harder now. Can't see the ocean, and just for safety is why we're heading out of here. So, still pretty early in the morning, we're gonna probably go down and do some ride away. Hey. Just gotta go home. Mike's just finishing up. He wants to buckle off before it gets buried in snow. I'm gonna go to the upper pad so I get my spare power head. Looks like it's gonna be a long day. Made it. Only took me 5 minutes.
Try and repeat her there, Jason.
To get there. And I think I'm last trip. But we can't cut. So all I gotta do is wait. Wait for my turn. That's my saw, my belt and axe down there. That's what I normally do. So since packing out, you're going back there tomorrow. No point.
Yeah, go ahead.
But I did leave my gas in the road there too because it's still pretty early in the day. Not got enough to get another day out of it. So I'm just packing my gas and oil out. Pack out my spare power head. Put that guy out. And it's, it's got about half an inch or maybe a little more already this morning. Not getting any better. It's all white. Can't even see the ocean down there. It's just a big wall of white. I'm confident the chopper can make it here. He's a good pilot. I'm sure he'll make it. Might just have to skim the treetops to... Okay, here he is. Yeah, it's gotten really white. Real thick. See if you can see him.
Hey,
where is he?